certainly BrightRoll's doing well, but the industry overall is really robust. Programmatic, the combination of programmatic and video is pretty hot right now. And I think we're hearing and we're seeing the actual interest in it. But what's cool is we're seeing that interest across clients, across agencies, across the technology companies that are really powering the space. So it's pretty exciting, and I think a validation of what's happening in the industry. Yeah, I think before, if you had asked me that question a month ago, I'd say it's a bad problem. What I'm saying today is the MRC and IAB have finally defined a standard. So we now have a definition of what viewable means in the industry. We have measurement companies who are independent and accredited for measurement that are out in the industry now measuring. And today we announced our first partnership with one of those partners is Moat. And so we had Jonah from Moat on stage. We had Aaron Fetters from Kellogg. And we're just talking about some of the issues. And I think the big things that we see starting to be solved finally is we've got really good measurement across lots of inventory. So we're starting to finally get the signals we need in programmatic to make smarter decisions about what to buy, maybe what not to buy. And so that's what we're able to do now. We're finally able, with these tools, to make some smarter decisions and to make the right kind of buying decisions for clients. And today, you know, that was a big announcement for us, the ability to finally be able to programmatically target and programmatically optimize against independent MRC-accredited viewability metrics. I would say that Google's been a long-time partner. We have a deep relationship with them, and this is an expansion of our relationship. And what we're doing and what we announced today is the expansion specifically of us to be able to buy programmatically into Google's DoubleClick ad exchange. So we're buying programmatically in our exchange. They are buying also programmatically with DoubleClick Bid Manager into our marketplace. So we now have a bi-directional, server-to-server, fully programmatic integration with Google across everything we do. So we've always been able to buy on AdX and buy through simple programmatic means, but now we have a fully automated, scalable process right in our platform that enables all our clients to access the great content that's on AdX, like YouTube and other sites. Certainly we have a whole set of clients. Today, you know, at our event, you saw people from the ad tech community, so some of the largest, probably 18 out of the top 20 advertising networks who power their video businesses on our platform. You saw DSPs, 10 out of the top 10 DSPs, all use our marketplace to basically access inventory and reach audiences at scale. You saw at our event today clients, so we had a number of actual brand advertisers who were sort of learning what's going on in the marketplace and who use us directly, and then certainly agencies are a large set of clients as well. We work really closely with virtually all of the main holding companies and virtually all the main media buying properties and really helping them understand how they can fit programmatic into their plans to help basically their clients drive better value.